Su-27s are based at Mirhorod in central Ukraine, where this aircraft comes from, and are the main providers of Ukrainian air defence. Overhaul, they receive a new camouflage pattern. This so-called digital pixelated scheme has been applied in blue on the Su-27. This is an upgraded Su-27 P1M variant. Adds a satellite navigation system, new instrument landing system, a transponder allowing international ops under the regulations of ICAO, the International Civil Aviation Organization, and it reportedly provides an air-to-ground capability too. Work being done locally at the Grumman Air Reserve.